Hello everyone. Welcome to the MonoVM YouTube channel. In this video, we'll learn cPanel easy installation via the VPS service control panel. Step 1, navigate to the VPS service control panel on the MonoVM website. On the service page, you can view the server information such as server status, IP, and hostname. Step 2, in the subsequent phase, choose the Install option from the tabs above. Then, opt for cPanel from the available choices on the ensuing page. Subsequently, a confirmation message will appear, where you confirm the changes to be made on the server. The message also states that the cPanel control panel installation process may take up to 90 minutes, and you can follow the process through SSH. Click on the OK button. The next message states that to initiate the control panel installation steps, you need to shut down the server and then turn it back on. Step 3, now select the Power Off the VPS icon at the top right of the page. When your server is completely shut down, a message will appear indicating that the server has been successfully powered off. And you should click on the OK button. Now, verify that your status has transitioned to offline. Step 4, then, click on the Start/Stop the VPS icon on the top right side of the screen. You will observe another success message on the screen which shows the server is powered on and it is available now. Click on the OK button. Then check that your status has changed to online. Step 5, for logging into the server remotely via the SSH connection, we use the PuTTY app. Open the PuTTY, copy your IP address, and paste it into the host name section. Subsequently, click on Open. Step 6, log into the server with root access, and for following the cPanel installation steps, we can check cPanel installation logs by running the following command. Upon completion of this process, you will encounter a message confirming the successful installation. After concluding this procedure, open the web browser and input the IP address with the port 2086 or 2087 to access the WHM login page, then press Enter. Step 7, at this point, you can effortlessly log in using your username and password. That's it. Mastering VPS management through the MonoVM website is a straightforward process. By following these steps, you can confidently handle tasks such as reviewing VPS details, changing the OS, installing some of the control panels, and efficiently accessing your VPS.